Hi everybody, today we will talk about how to fix or how to solve the problem of Waplog app. You will click on settings. In this page you will go to apps, default apps, app settings. In this list you will go down until you find the Waplog app and you will click here. Then this page of app info, you will click on first stop and you will click OK. Here you will enter to the window of storage. Then we click on clear cache. In the end you can turn off your phone and you can wait a moment to restart your phone again to fix that problem. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time in another video.